Hello everyone, I'm Edward. Today, we are going to have a Chinese cooking show. What I'm going to make is the famous tomato scrambled eggs. The ingredients I need are 3 eggs, 1 tomato, some vegetable oil, and some salt. I don't need sugar because the tomato is a little sweet. How do I make the tomato scrambled eggs? Very simple. The first, I need to clean the tomato, and then I cut them into slices. Okay. And then I need to break the eggs. Some people like to break the egg by heating the edge of the pan. I usually break the first egg by heating 2 eggs together. Well, if I heat these 2 eggs together, what will happen? Does one egg break first, or do both eggs break at the same time? It's a very interesting question, isn't it? Let me tell you, only one egg will be broken. Why? It is because it is the law of physics. It is the law of breaking 2 eggs. It's kind of rocket science. Okay, let me show you. You see, one egg is broken. I need 3 eggs. Another egg is broken again. A 3rd egg, I have to hit the edge of the pan. Okay, now I stir the egg for a few seconds. Butter. Now I add the oil into the pan, and then I add a pour the eggs into the pan and fry them for a moment. Then I put the fried eggs into the container. Okay, now we are in the final step. I need to fry the tomato. I put the tomato into the pan and fry them for a few minutes. Then I add the fried eggs to the pan. Then I fry them together for a few seconds. Now it's ready to serve. Okay, the famous tomato scrambled eggs is done. Let's take a look. I will invite an audience here. How about you? Please come. Yeah, please come. One more. This is how to make the famous tomato scrambled eggs. I'm Edward. See you next week.